China has become the second country to successfully land a rover on Mars. The six-wheeled robot, named Jurong, meaning God of Fire, touched down using a protective capsule, rocket platform and parachute to make its descent. The rover was carried on the Taiwan-1 spacecraft, which arrived on the orbit of Mars in February. It will spend the next 90 Martian days studying local geology and look for any signs of water or ice below the surface. The United States is the only other country to successfully land on the red planet.